YouTube or to get into another Minecraft, of course, because I haven't, so why not? And today I'm going to be showing you my kind of water park. So here's, I'll say the hotel, or my house, whatever. Stairs, that is my room, knives, beds. That's if someone tries to sneak in. That is my friend Tristan's room. By the way, he is called Hallish Rising, so please subscribe to him. And my friend CHRocks09, please subscribe to him as well. This is, well, a little water feature here. Here's the line, the kind of water slide. There's a sheep down there. Here's my water slide. Woo! By the way, this took me days, so don't think that I'm moving to it and just spent all down it. So yeah, and you get out here, you go around, that's kind of a jacuzzi. Hang on, look. See a sheep. This is a shower, as you can see. Systems. Well, my friend helped me do it. CHRocks09. But yeah, that's a barrier. This is the stairs to like kind of jumping thing because it's like a waterfall. By the way, it took like about 2 hours to get all the wooden planks needed to make all these fences. That was going to be like a cliff jump thing, but you rather so yet. Kind of just go down. So yeah, it's kind of just like a little house. And on the but as I said, be testing out the creative mode. And if you don't already know, I think that the worlds, if you built really good worlds, don't start because the creative mode it deletes all the worlds. But still, it's good. Okay then. Please like, comment and subscribe on my channel, and Hallish Rising, CHRocks09, and yeah, see you next video, most likely creative, bye.